I always ask to read the whole script so I can know the context, how the character fits into the story. You don't want to just give line readings. You want to give a performance.
Steve!
I play Steve. He's a monkey whom our main character, Flint, has outfitted with a thought translator to unleash the wisdom of animals.
Steve!
Dumber.
Steve!
Dumber and louder.
Steve!
All Steve can really say are things like hungry, scared, and his own name.
Which is Steve.
Steve!
Backwards.
Steve!
Dude, backwards.
Steve!
Okay. Try that you catch it. Do you want to try one where you try to follow the direction?
Go ahead.
Steve!
That's the one.
I like to take performance and
infuse all of my many talents into
that performance. People can tell. People can tell when you let yourself out emotionally. When you make it more than just being funny. When you make it true.
Poop. 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 Poop.